And I decided that if I was nonviolent, it means I shouldn't hit or kill a person. Then I said animals should get the same respect. And at that point, I didn't know nothing about vegetarian. I never heard the word. In 1960, you go to the health food store and see how many African Americans you see coming in. Black folks would come up, well, how come you don't eat steak? Because cows don't eat steak. The meat you eat don't eat meat, huh? In 1960, they thought I was crazy.